to this hammer. If he be worthy, he shall possess the power of Thor.
Find a solution to this.
Hey, I think I got something. So this is all what I've got right now. So what here, it's a load cell and it detects like how much weight I need to lift, and based on the data that I get, a signal is sent to Arduino. So this is like a microcontroller, consider it as a brain of my system, and then it gives again signal to this stepper motor via stepper motor driver that how much to move. So this is what will drive my whole exoskeleton arm. Instead of me lifting, exoskeleton arm will power it up, and then again I like encoder which measures like how much I need to move, and then it's connected with battery, amplifier and other things. And then this is the frame or mechanical frame which I designed using SolidWorks, and some of them are machined, some of the parts are 3D printed. So yeah, I think it looks good, but yeah, it should be working.
Yeah, definitely, it's good. Let's hold up.